I study peculiar velocities. Galaxies are expected to be receding from us with velocities that are proportional to their distance from us due to the fact that the universe is expanding, and any deviations from this expected velocity is known as peculiar velocities. I'm a first-year master's student working with Mike Hudson at the Waterloo Center for Astrophysics. I started in September of 2018. I came to Waterloo because it was a good fit research-wise and because it suited my personality.